Shantigarh is a retreat center. It's a place for people to come, rest, be healed, and take creative workshops. People leave here renewed, refreshed, even from just a weekend's workshop. Shantigarh means peaceful home in Sanskrit. I think of coming to Shantigarh as coming home. Coming home to yourself, as well as coming home to nature. It's so beautiful here. It's incredibly beautiful. That's a big thing that we can offer. The fundraising campaign is so that we can rebuild our octagon. Since we lost the barn to fire in the year 2000, we've been giving our workshops, which are the heart of Shantigarh, in a huge tent, 1,700 square foot octagonal tent. Every year we've had to put up the tent, and every fall we've had to take down the tent, an expensive business because it's such a huge tent. But we've had a permanent frame on the tent. I don't know why I didn't think of it 15 years ago, but it suddenly occurred to me that it would be a whole lot better to have permanent walls rather than to keep putting up the tent skin and taking down the tent skin. So we're transforming our big octagonal tent into the octagon. We're going to build this with two local carpenters, two very skilled local carpenters, Chris and Rich. They're working on the design with me. We have no architect. All of our funds that we're going to raise will go toward labor and toward materials. The materials will be local materials, green materials. We'll have board and batten on the outside. We'll have some recycled large panes of glass so that you can look out from the octagon onto the woods. And we'll have insulation and so forth, all as green as we possibly can. It'll be beautiful, homemade, simple, cared for. Come be a carpenter, a builder, an architect, a visionary. In the world in which we live, we need a place like Shantigarh. We need a place to come home to. We want you to be part of the Shantigarh community. Please join us. Thank you.